can talk about Brad Tillman's ponytail for sure. He outdid him.
Bro, I'm telling you, dude. This is all these fights are great fights, man. You don't want to miss them. You don't want to. Every fight is a good fight. I'm telling you. They're even. They're. I mean, dude, you saw he's all ripped, and but you see his face, his demeanor. He's like, Cobb's who, you know. I mean, he's here to win, man. So it's gonna be a good fight. It's gonna be a good fight. But every fight on the card. I mean, if you take a look at the whole fight card from top to bottom, they're all good fights. That's what we do, baby. That's what we do.
Oscar, since your radio appearance, has Leonard Ellerbe or Mayweather outreached to you in regards to making that St. David's Ryan Garcia?
No, they haven't reached to me. I mean, and obviously they won't. Because there's way of doing things, you know. I mean, hey, that's maybe they're waiting for Ryan how he looks on Friday, you know. But there's ways of doing things, you know. I mean, we're all businessmen here, and we can figure it out and see when the best time is to do this fight. But Ryan Garcia wants the tank now, like by the end of the year, he wants him now. So. Let's see how this pans out on Friday, but I'm gonna keep on beating the drum, man. I'm not going nowhere. I'm gonna beat the drum. I'm his promoter, so I gotta beat the drum and get him the fights that he wants.
You know what was interesting, Oscar, was you said Mayweather didn't give you the rematch, and that's the way you
went
about
it. Well, there you go. Yeah, boom, hey. You know, it's pretty cool, right? Like, right, okay, yeah. Hey, let's do it. Indirectly, you know, let's do it. Why not? Hey, it's good for boxing, you know?
En español, Oscar, se menciona a Ryan Garcia con Tank Davis y dijiste de la revancha con Mayweather, que nunca te la dio él, pero ahora que se la dé la pelea a Ryan Garcia.
No, pues ahora que está, mira, Mayweather está haciendo un gran trabajo promoviendo y con Tank Davis y sus peleadores, ahora que trabajar juntos como promotores para darle las mejores peleas al público. Esto es lo que quiero hacer. Así que sí, no me dio la revancha, pero pues ya ni modo, ya para qué llorar. Pero ahora que pelear nuestros peleadores a través de nuestras promotoras, ¿no? Él tiene Mayweather Promotions, yo tengo Golden Boy Promotions. Él tiene un peleador que se llama Tank Davis, yo tengo Ryan García. Hay que pelearlos al fin del año para ver quién es el mejor.
Lo último, ¿cómo vas con el peso, Oscar, para la pelea?
No, me faltan como 30 libras, bro. Estoy como unos 4 meses, vas a ver. Okay. Pero lo bonito es de que sería para recordar fondos. Es todo.